Com is currently on high alert.
So, if Mildred's happy, I'm happy.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right? You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.
At this hour, Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in...
That repairman's a lifesaver.
Nothing like a...
Assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Hey, Cloud! Do you notice any sparkling minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine knowledge, slumbering within massive crystals. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Positively incredible, Cloud! I can't recall ever seeing a crystal of this caliber before! To think the secrets of the Divine dwell within. I cannot wait to see what sort of intel our analysis will yield. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal before I can extract data on the Deiform entity. I'm counting on you! Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Ugh.
You sure you want to fight?
I'm coming! It's your turn, all set! Bring it!
Let's do this.
Here it comes. And we're safe.
Over there! It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
I don't see Sephiroth. Do you?
No, I don't.
Let's go.
Thank you. end this asshole. No holding back.
Shit.
Is that it? It's building up to something.
Good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him, too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose her.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Thank you.
Hope they're okay.
Yeah. But if not, nothing we can do.
Right.
I don't know. We shouldn't just leave them. You know what? I will check.
Okay, I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean, thank you.
You keep track of the other robes now, you hear?
Of course.
Careful down there!
On you.
Okay,
all
go.
Done.
Thank you.
Don't overdo it. Hopefully, our ticket out of here.
Let's see.
celebrate. Got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive. So, tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself.
Wait.
To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation. Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission? It makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
No freaking way!
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
You're out of luck.
Let's go. You're up. Come on.
Things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me.
To get the crime off.
Do you see a way for stuff?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where are they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
Going in.